Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to run into Hobby Lobby. I've actually avoided Hobby Lobby for like a week or two, even though I wanted to go, just because I knew I was going to get bombarded with Christmas stuff. But I'm kind of already over fall decorations. I know, don't shoot me. And I don't want to put Christmas stuff up, but I'm over. If you're a follower of mine, you know I don't like orange, so I'm already over it. So I'm going to run in there. I have a few things that I need to get for our costumes this year. Stay tuned because my costumes are going to be kind of cute and they're super easy to make. So I'm going to make sure that video goes up before Halloween in case any of you want to do the same idea. I'm actually doing it with two of my daughters. And then I don't know what my other girls are going to be. I think they're doing it with friends. So I'm not sure if they're going to have me film it or not. So anyway, I'm going to run into Hobby Lobby, so I thought I would kind of get ahead of the game and do kind of a shop with me for Christmas ideas. I don't know if I'm going to buy anything. Who am I kidding? Maybe I'll buy something. I don't know. I'm on a budget. I'm trying to get ready for Christmas shopping already, so I don't know if I'm going to buy anything, but come and see what Hobby Lobby has for us for Christmas and see if there's anything that you think you might like. All right, let's go, and I'll get a few things for the costumes, too. So I'm not going to not get anything. So let's go. Back at home, I just wanted to show you a few things that I got, a little sneak peek for Halloween, and then a few things that I got for Christmas. So let me show you really quick. So I got these t-shirts for two of my daughters for their Halloween costume. They were only like $2.63 for each shirt. And then I got like almost every color of felt that they had. And then I got this cute little truck with a tree on it. You will soon learn as I go into the holidays that I love trucks, so I do them a lot. I will give you a tidbit. Buy the salt and pepper shakers as your decoration just because they're cheaper than the actual decorations are. But who cares if there's little holes in it? You can set this on a tray amid all the other decorations and it's super cute. The only other thing that I got was this dish towel, and I just got it because of these little pom-poms. And because I like the classic red and white striped, but it wasn't too blaring and it didn't have any other decals or logos on them. I just like the classic look of that and try and convince my family to not use them, that they are only decoration. That lasts about one day. So
Anyway, that's it. That's all I got at Hobby Lobby, but it won't be the last time I go before the holidays. So make sure you subscribe and come back for more. Take care, guys. Bye.